time to stretch it out. Come on down and push those hips back. Stretch them in. Really stretch out the inner thighs. Okay. Get in there. Come on, push them back. We're going to start off on the ground today in some cat and cows. Right now, just stretching out the inner thighs for a second here. Kind of sway side to side a little bit. All right, grabbing the mat for the knees. Come on down. We're going to get into some cat and cows. Cat it up. Stretch out that butt back. Come on, cat it up.
You should feel it in your shoulders too. Good shoulder stretch and back stretch.
Cow it down. Push it up. Lower back. Feel it stretch. Cat it up again. Come on, cat it up. Come on down. Cow it down. Cat it up. And cow it down. One more time and then we're going to go into child pose. Cat it up. Cow it down. Now bring the legs a little wider, hips. Come back. Walk those hands out. Keep them walking as far as you can. Push the glutes back. Glutes are pushed back to the mat. Hands are out front. Pull them out. Come on. Stretch. Walk it to the right. Pull it out. Stretch out that side. Walk it back center again. Walk it forward. Push it to the back. Walk it to the left. Really walk it. Push the hips back. Walk those hands out. Feel that stretch. Go up that side. Keep it in there, come on. Back center. Come on up. Straight plank. Why not? Let's get 5 push-ups in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back in those toes. Downward dog. Walk out. Pedal out those feet. Come on. Pedal them out this time. Pushing back on those heels. Back. Back. Back on those heels. Feel that stretch. Up the legs, in the calf, in the shoulders. Stretch it back. Come on. Keep on going.
I'm turning my mat sideways for a second here.
Okay, so we're going to come down. So you can just come straight forward. Come down all the way to the ground. Release the toes back. Push up. Cobra. Push back into that. Come back down. Pull the toes under. Back up.
5 push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push back. Downward dog. Bring that right leg up. Single leg dog. Stretch it out. Bring it forward. Stretch it in. Little lunge. A good stretch there. Drop the back knee. Forward. Really push into it. Good stretch in the front of that leg. Come on. Right hand down. Left hand up. Twist it. Get that twist in that back. Now we're going to switch it opposite hand. Left hand down, right hand up. twist back into it. Come back down. Step back into it. You got it. If you want to, 5 more push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push back. Downward dog. Left leg up. Three-legged dog. Come on, move back and forth. Step it forward. Far forward. Low lunge. Drop that back knee down. Really push forward into it. Get that stretch in the front of that back leg. Now, right arm down. Stretch into it. Opposite hand down. Stretch back into it. Come on back. Step it back. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All the way down. Toes release. Push back. Cobra. Come on, hold it back up there. Come on down. Bring the knees up. Up. Back to child's pose. Back up. Cat cow. Cat it up. Cow it down. Cat it up. Cow it down. Just getting 2 more of these. Cat it up. Down. Cat it up. And cow it down. Come on up. Opposite foot to hand. Stretch back into it. Get that good stretch there. Side. Come down, bring it up, grab the heel, upper foot, push into it. Come back down. Push back into downward dog. So toes under, back, hips up, downward dog. Hands back, forward fold. Come all the way up. Gentle back bend. Back, forward fold. Halfway lift, retract the shoulders. Okay, out. Here's up crazy today. Crazy. Come back down where we started. Push those hips back. Actively push them back. They're a little bit less tight than they were when we began. That's the goal. Stretch it out. Add in a few power moves with some push-ups there. just kind of flowing through it and getting in a stretch. Get in there, take care of that body, do what feels good, and get it done.